I think it's good when our student teachers seek out references, whether it is online or from other teachers. It is a good source of inspiration that may give them ideas to better plan their lessons. However, they need to be aware that the teaching context will be very different. The characteristics of their students, their teaching styles and agenda, and the teaching environment will not be accounted for in a lesson plan developed elsewhere. And also remember to acknowledge the source of reference.